action. So we need your prayers as well. A relational oasis, if you will, so that we can all kind of grow together in the Lord and be spiritually united. So we thank God for that, this opportunity that He's given to us. And these are so sweet, these friends. But we're grateful to have these horses walking the property right now as we're still waiting for the community to be built here. So we look forward to that, and we can't wait to see what God does with it all. So thank you so much for joining me on this tour.